Air defense systems have undergone remarkable advancements in recent years, extending their reach to unprecedented distances. These systems are designed to protect nations from aerial threats, including aircraft, missiles, drones, and even hypersonic vehicles. In a testament to their evolving capabilities, some of these air defense systems have achieved the feat of shooting down targets at the longest ranges ever recorded, demonstrating their capacity to safeguard the skies from distant threats. In this video, we will present the top 3 longest successful shots by an air defense system which have expanded their crucial roles in modern military strategies. So let's get started. On February 25, 2022, the Russian S-400 long-range air defense system was reportedly involved in its inaugural combat operation during Russia's military intervention in Ukraine. It successfully intercepted and destroyed a Ukrainian Air Force Su-27 fighter near Kyiv, Ukraine's capital. This incident occurred a day after the start of Russian military actions in Ukraine. Notably, the S-400 was not deployed within Ukraine itself, but rather engaged and neutralized the target from neighboring Belarus, where Russian forces had a significant presence. The fighter plane was reportedly piloted by Colonel Alexander Oksachenko of the Ukrainian Air Force, who was posthumously honored with the title of Hero of Ukraine by President Zelensky. The remarkable aspect of this engagement was the considerable range involved, with the S-400 striking its target at a distance exceeding 150 kilometers, about 93 miles. It is worth mentioning that the S-400's full operational range extends to 400 kilometers for striking aerial targets, and its radar systems can detect targets at distances of up to 600 kilometers. This engagement marked the first actual combat use of the S-400 system, highlighting its true capabilities in military context. Reports suggest that the Russian S-300 V-4 air defense systems, positioned in Russia's Belgorod region, set a world record for the farthest surface-to-air kills, reaching 217 kilometers while engaging Ukrainian warplanes flying over Ukraine. These Ukrainian Su-27 and Su-24 aircraft were conducting air raids against Russian forces. Notably, these aircraft outclassed most of Ukraine's air capabilities, which mainly comprised drones and MiG-29 fighters. The Su-27 and 24 planes flew at low altitudes to evade air defenses, only ascending to launch rockets before descending, a flight pattern commonly known as jumping in the region. During the second stage of this maneuver, Russian air defenses, particularly the S-300 V-4 system, seized the opportunity to engage and successfully downed both aircraft. This remarkable feat occurred at an extended range of 217 kilometers, equivalent to 135 miles. In May 2018, Russia's S-500 missile system discreetly executed the most extensive surface-to-air missile test globally, as per sources familiar with the US intelligence on the weapon system. The S-500 air defense system successfully hit a target situated 480 kilometers or 299 miles away, which, according to US assessments, exceeded any previous known test by 50 miles. These sources, speaking to CNBC anonymously, reported this information. Russia asserts that the S-500, a ground-based missile system, is proficient at intercepting hypersonic missiles, drones, conventional aircraft, and even stealthy warplanes like the F-22 and F-35. By utilizing the S-500, Russia would enhance its capability to engage multiple targets with precision during combat situations. It is important to note that while the S-300 V-4 system has the longest claimed shot in combat, the S-500 has primarily been tested for its capabilities and has not yet been deployed in actual combat scenarios. So these are the top 3 air defense systems' record-breaking longest-range kills in history. If you've liked this video, please do share and hit that notification and subscription button for support. Till then, we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.